Metrobank has enhanced its electronic touch payroll system or ETPS into a new platform which is now called bulk account crediting or BAC. Unlike in ETPS, this new system has two types of user, namely the payroll uploader and the payroll approver. To register to this new payroll system of Metrobank, please submit the needed documents to Metrobank. Kindly coordinate with your depository branch of account for the documentary requirement forms. Let's just assume that you have submitted the documentary requirements to Metrobank. Once Metrobank registered the users in bulk account crediting system, a welcome letter from Metrobank will be sent to the user's nominated email address containing the company code, username and temporary password. Thereby, the user is required to set up his or her access in the system. I'm now going to show you on how to set up your user's access in bulk account crediting and process a payroll transaction. Now, let's start to set up the access of Payroll Uploader. In your browser, kindly type the website as displayed in your screen. Or, you may click the link provided in the welcome letter. Kindly use the credentials that were sent to your nominated email address. Then, click the login button. After which, the user will be prompted to change the temporary password. The new password must contain a minimum of 8 characters, with combination of lowercase, uppercase, number and special character. Please take a record of your password. Once you have changed your temporary password, you will be directed to the dashboard of bulk account crediting. Under the payroll maintenance, please download the bulk account crediting template by clicking the arrow down at the bottom of the page. The downloaded template will be filled out by the payroll uploader in preparation for payroll crediting. The header columns are self-explanatory. I rather discuss the specification of this template. The company code was provided in the welcome letter from Metrobank sent to your nominated email address. The account name should not include the special characters. And the total payroll should not be inputted in the template. When payroll comes, the payroll uploader shall log in the system. Then, click the button, Request for Encryption, to upload the bulk account crediting file. Locate the file, then click the Encrypt File button. Input the nominated email address for the notification status of payroll crediting. Then, click Continue. A message, Successfully submitted for encryption, will pop up. This means that the encryption was submitted to the payroll approver for approval. Now, to set up the access of payroll approver, same process will apply as we did with the payroll uploader. In your browser, kindly type the website as displayed in your screen. Or, you may click the link provided in the welcome letter. Kindly use the credentials that were sent to your nominated email address. Then, click the login button. After which, the user will be prompted to change the temporary password. The new password must contain a minimum of 8 characters with combination of lowercase, uppercase, number and special character. Once login, kindly click on Approve, Reject Encryption button to see the pending requests. After clicking the Approve button, the following files will be generated. Authority to debit account in PDF format. Payroll summary file in PDF format. And encrypted payroll file in DAT format. Please do not rename the encrypted payroll file, as this serves as the digital signature for the generated files. Then, submit the three files to your Metrobank branch of account for payroll crediting. Encrypted payroll file can be stored in data storage or sent via email to branch. Payroll summary file and authority to debit account should be printed and signed by the authorized signatory and deliver it to the Metrobank branch. You have just finished watching the presentation on how to set up your BAC access and process the payroll transaction. Thank you very much for watching my video. Please like my video, and click the subscribe and bell button below, so you will be notified for my next video. Take care.